Azerbejdžana, Republike Azerbejdžan i njihovom cijelom timu. Danas se ovdje održala druga sjednica zajedničke komisije za suradnju između Republike Hrvatske i Republike Azerbejdžan. Teme su bile brojne, od naše vanjsko-trgovinske suradnje, koja u ovom trenutku, odnosno već četiri godine, preteže u smjeru Azerbejdžana, a vis-a-vis činjenice što Republika Hrvatska, odnosno plin nafte, koji se kod nas koristi, dolazi upravo iz te zemlje. Pored ovoga imali smo priliku vidjeti i primjere dobre poslovne suradnje na razini firmi. Ovdje su predstavljene neke hrvatske kompanije našim gostima iz Azerbejdžana, kako iz prehrambene, tako iz IT, drugih industrija. S druge strane, članovi, odnosno predstavnici pojedinih ministarstava s jedne i s druge strane otvorili su perspektivu trenutnih i budućih mogućnosti za suradnju. Veseli činjenica da će se ova suradnja nastaviti i u buduće. Gospodin Karimov i ja potpisali smo i protokol koji omogućava dalje produbljenje bilateralnih odnosa, siguran sam, na korist ne samo Republici Hrvatskoj, već i Azerbejdžanu. Hvala lijepo.
Thank you very much. I would like first of all to thank Croatia and the government of Croatia and personally Minister Ćorić for hosting today's session of the Joint Commission. I would like to thank him for this warm hospitality extended to me and my delegation. And we are very glad to be here in Zagreb and to elaborate and to discuss our cooperation in many areas, including in economy, industry, energy, and transport, agriculture and tourism. We do thank Croatia for its unconditional support to Azerbaijan's territorial integrity and sovereignty. We are very thankful for Croatia for its readiness to support Azerbaijan in its efforts and aspirations to recover Karabakh and to start this reconstruction and rebuilding process in the liberated territories suffered from the devastating consequences of the occupation. And we agreed with the Croatian side that we will work together in the energy, in IT and other sectors for the reconstruction and rebuilding of liberated territories. We agreed to expand our cooperation in other areas, and we believe that today's session of the Joint Commission is extremely helpful, which will give additional opportunities for creating enabling in our environment for both countries and companies to work in the countries for the sake of deepening bilateral cooperation.